Chris here, Smack DVD live and personal. Been waiting to get on it. And you know, I'm shooting my video to the song Diamond in the Back that's on the Chicken and Beer album. We double platinum right here. And so we, you know, it's only right that we do the video in the ATL. We right here in the hood, it's Boulevard. I gotta show my people respect. You know, I can't just come to the, their hood and not show them no love. So while we doing Smack, I gotta let them know, you know what I'm saying? They repping their own hood. And this is what we do, never forgetting where we coming from. So that's what it's all about. You know, we're gonna try and get everybody in the video a little later too, but basically, you know, the song is reminiscing and talking about the days of me growing up and kind of like seeing a lot of things going on in the hood and in the street, and me wanting a lot of money and, you know, being, what can I say? Just being motivated by all the things that's going on.
I wanna dig in the scene with a gangster beat. It's hard growing up looking at drug dealers with all this paper, wondering how I can get me some. My family's struggling, I'm bugging, sitting on my porch so confused, chewing on some bubble gum.
You're looking right here.
I was always talking to my parents with the business, but please
say that again. You know what?
Luda, really?
Word. Thank y'all. Please, you can't say what you say.
I ain't got to say you got a pen. I said it's a dagger. Ain't no love for the hoes.
Believe that, man. Let me see your pen, man. No more haters, no blowing windows. What's your name, man?
I'ma have it laid in the shade. I'ma be so paid in my fam. Get him off them pain and pills.
There you go, man.
Matter of fact, I'm seeing my way on up out this hood. I'll be good when I ditch these training wheels.
Everybody's bringing their kids out, because of course we talking about us being kids, so it's almost like generation skips from one generation to the next. You know what I mean? I got my little daughter out here, all the DTP basically bringing their kids. So when you see the video, it's just basically like us being little, us in the present, and us in the future. And that's what it's all about. DB ain't got no kids yet, but well, not that he know about.
Hey, come here.
Let's just say that.
I'm willing to give a good recipient a test try.
You know, David Banner album is in stores. You need to go get that. It's crazy as hell. You know what I mean?
About the next single, dog.
Oh my God! Oh, that's where they need to be. The next single called Ooh Ah. I had to do a verse to it. I'm letting you know we shooting a video soon. Y'all need to hurry up and come there. The boy album is crazy. That song is ridiculous.
We busting y'all ass, bitch. See, you gotta be nice and familiar.
Look, it's going down.
It's my homie, but we about to bust y'all motherfucking
ass. It's over.
It's over.
It's over.
It's
Believe
over.
That. My next, I'm working on the next album. It's called The Red Light District. You know, it's coming at the end of this year. I'm already halfway through with it. You know, still recording tracks at the Ludaplex. Maybe, you know, they might get a chance to come there too, but basically that's what we doing, man. My man J.O. in the house. It ain't nothing but family love. Basically, if anything, I want you to understand, we got our kids, we got our family here, and this family, because we in they hood, and this Boulevard, it's all ATL. It's a big family thing going on right now, and this is how we do it down south. Believe that. Yeah, come on. We definitely show them a tribute.
Respect.
Tell them what happened right here.
Yeah, man, my little partner Ben, man, he got shot right here, man. I was just showing him some respect, man. Let him know we still care for him, you know what I'm saying? We still help for him.
Hey, sir.
That's what's up. It's a beautiful thing, man. How long ago did he pass?
Not too long. I got shot in the dome right here.
About a month ago.
Yeah, about a month ago. We got shot in the head right here. All right. Everybody.
Man, we had some t-shirts, man. I wear it in the video.
Yeah, they got a t-shirt, but they only did that song.
Oh, man. That's what's up. Say Smack DVD.
Say Smack DVD.
Say Smack DVD. Say it. You gotta say it louder. One more time, man. Real loud.
Smack DVD.
Yeah. That's what it's all about, man.
Yeah, we out here Fourth Ward on the Smack DVD, representing with that boy Luda and all the rest of them. David Banner, the crew that he got behind him. I got my crew behind these niggas. Him from that Fourth Ward, born and raised all day. We gonna represent this thing always.
We
on Smack DVD representing with Luda in the 4-4. You understand? We got talent over here.
It's Ludacris, 3rd Infantry. Share my epiphany. I've been dope since way before Scarface sent for me. Get to these verses like a junkie on crack. Since 99, at least 1,000 bitches jumped on my back. Yeah, they riding piggyback. So cock the millie back, just so I can run up in your session like, gimme that. That's cause I yoke fools, defeat whole crews, frisbee your 2-inch reels and your pro tools. How could you beat that. Throw them on the meat rack. Move. Me and Rosa Parks want our seats back. I ain't playing, I don't do this for fun. I rap to get a paycheck and that goes to guns. Got my own record label that I branded myself, plus two Desert Eagles that I handed myself. Just in case it's trouble, I'm there on the double with the signature sideburns and the extra stubble. What up? Smack DVD. It gets no realer than that, man. This is the seed right here, believe it. Smack DVD one more time. Say it. She's getting there, man. She's getting there.